Good afternoon. Would you love to introduce yourself?
I'm Stephen Cooper. I'm here on my first trip with the Sierra Leone team. I've been made to feel very welcome, and just finished my first session now.
Stephen Cooper, or for those of you who do not know him, he's born to Sierra Leone parents. He was born in the UK. He played for Liverpool. He played for Tottenham and so many other clubs, England and across Europe. And this is the first camp he will be getting for the Sierra Leone national football team, the Leone Stars. How is it like for you to be invited to play for the Leone Stars?
You know, I was a little bit surprised. I didn't expect the phone call to come. They called me a couple of months ago and explained that, you know, they're going to be in the Africa Cup of Nations in January. It's an opportunity to come here and be a part of the family. And really, I'm so glad I said yes, because I've been here 2 days and I feel so welcome from the guys. I enjoyed my training and, you know, I feel like I'm one of the brothers. And for me, that's the most important thing. I want to make history in January and hope that we can achieve good things in the Africa Cup of Nations.
Looking at your football playing career from Liverpool, Tottenham and so many other clubs, I mean, what do you think you can offer to the young boys who are coming in and to the rest of the teammates?
Experience, of course. This is the thing I'm bringing the most. You know, I have a lot of life experience. My life has been up and down. I've been to Sierra Leone many times and spent time in the villages and lived, you know, basically to humble myself, you know, because when I'm playing in the Premier League, I have a very good life. And when I come to Sierra Leone and I stay in the villages and I understand there's no electricity and there was no fresh running water and all this stuff, it gave me humility. And now the chance to come and play for the country, help my team and give some hope and some joy to the fans, for me it's something that you know, I'm proud of. And I want to share this experience with the rest of the team. I want to help the young players coming in, and I hope we can achieve success.
And you had your first training session today with the team. I mean, a full-blown training section with a blend combination of the young boys. Are you guys coming from overseas? And what was like your impression at the end of the training?
So we have a lot of fast players. We have a lot of fast players, a lot of skillful players, and aggressive, you know. And I think this is important, you know. They're not scared to make a challenge. They are playing on their front foot, which is nice to see. They are confident. We have a good coach who I also know from England, which helps me, you know, settle in. And I think we can be a success. And I look forward to watching the game tomorrow. Unfortunately, I can't play yet because my license has not changed from England. But I hope to play soon.